So it is currently the next day. I'm getting my stuff ready because I'm going back home. So yeah, I have a long way home. But since I have a little bit of time, I just wanted to talk to you guys because I didn't get to talk to you guys. And there isn't that much, to add to this video. But I wanted to give you a quick, hello and explain what went on in this video and yesterday. For those of you who don't know, I starred in the film. I was kind of like an extra, but I did get to have some iconic moments in that movie, which was great. And I did do a mini vlog from that video, which I'll link it down below, when I went to shoot that movie. And I did this like in the summer of August of last year, and it was one of my first projects and my first work, and it was one of the best sets that I've ever worked in. Honestly, I had so much fun and so much memories. I made some really long-lasting friendships as well, and it was amazing. And so yeah, I got invited like about a week ago to come to the movie premiere, which I was so excited. I've never been to like a movie premiere. I got dressed up all nice and pretty, and everyone there was just dressed actually casual and simple, like, and I was just in a nice black dress with my hair out and like makeup. Anyways, but yeah, the movie was really good. Loved it. For those of you who don't, know what the movie is, I'll say it here. The movie is called Nação Valente in Portuguese, and in English it's called Tommy's Gun. So if you can find it, I don't know in which countries it's gonna like be playing around, because I know they have the English version and the Portuguese version. And yeah, but yeah, it was really fun to film this. It was fun to be part of the cover of the movie. In the background, you don't really see me, but I was still part of it, and it was just fun. I think the best part for me, and the part that I was most excited to see, was definitely the like what the movie was about, because when we were filming, they didn't tell us what the movie specifically was going to be about, because in case we give spoilers out. But we haven't had an idea, obviously, with the parts that we were filming. Like, the movie has to do with zombies, and it's a zombie movie, but like with a different kind of like twist to it. And we knew it was zombie, and in my head I thought it was gonna be like a horror movie, and I love horror movies, but it turned out to be a mixture of a lot of things. It was more like a terror drama and a little bit of comedy mixed to it, and it was just different and really good to see. I normally don't really watch Portuguese movies, but I really did enjoy this movie. It was fun. I caught myself laughing, I caught myself surprised, and I got some really good reaction. I wanted to film like a little bit of part of it, like sorry. Sorry. Anyways, as I was saying, I got to see myself in those scenes, especially the hand scene, which was my favorite scene ever, because when you see like a zombie related movie, there's always like that iconic scene where the hand is getting out of the grave and stuff. We've seen that in music videos, and we've seen it in movies as well. And the fact that I got chosen to do that, was kind of like a very big moment for me, and I was super grateful for it. And like they say, there's no small roles, there's just small actors, and I believe in that. Just wanted to say that. But yeah, I guess you gotta start somewhere to get up. Honestly, I don't know what I'm saying. All I wanna say here is that I had so much fun filming. I had so much fun seeing some of the people that I worked with. I had so much fun seeing the cast, what the movie turned out to be, and everything. And it was a really lovely night. I only stayed to see the movie, and then the after party, I didn't stay because I had to come home to stay with Eloy. Of course, I can't be out of the house way too, like, too long with the baby. So yeah, which sucks in a part, but it was also good. I'm just really grateful that I got to get out of the house a little bit and see the movie itself and like what we were been working on for that time. So yeah, and I'm also gonna link down below, like I said, the vlog, the little vlog with the footage that I had from the day I was shooting the movie. So if you want to have a look and watch that, you can. It will be linked down below. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give a like and subscribe. I love you guys. I'm sorry this vlog is actually short, but you know, I just wanted to have some type of memory documented, you know, into a video as always. And yeah, so thank you so much for watching. I love you guys, and bye.